Hello guys, my name is Elbarik Olotu from Professional Tour Guide School. Today I want to share something amazing about the lecture which goes by the name One Good Turn. Talking about the herbivore social organization, and they were looking to the baboons. If we found a word which acts like a glue that can hold the group of the primate together, that word will be friendship. Friendship, coalition building for the primates, it takes a time. Primates, it is a group of baboons, a group of baboon, monk, and a human being. As we see, when we want to be a friend with somebody, you need a time to know him, to know her, to know where he live, where she live. It is take a time actually. When we think about it, having a friend even in a high level, even in low level, it can give you a helping hand in the edge of your daily activities. Example for the baboons. Baboons can giving a helping hand to finding a food, catch it, also sharing it, also approaching enough for a mate, also warning sign about danger. For those who have same DNA, love comes automatically. For those who are non-relative, it needs some social skill and negotiation. And the one of the commonest trick is grooming. It's like, oh, how nice you look today. Here, let me flick that speck off your lip. At that time, eyes are direct frontal, having a neutral gesture if they see any sign of danger. It is like, scratch my back, then I will scratch yours, now or later. Grooming, it's become very important for the baboons. It can limit the size of the troop. The troop of baboon, it can become up to the two dozen of them, and the limit or average of the 8 female. When it's come over 2 dozen, the baboon, it has become very difficult for them to maintain their daily obligation. Others go and create another troop.